or liberal or Lazarus do not yet realize and or understand the link between population growth and development in the future of the country. Why? Because still the refer this to women issues, and the women issues are not important. We have to change this mentality. This is the crux in developing countries. Egypt, like many other countries, believe in the UN role, and this is where we need the UN role. We also recognize that the financial resources allocated for such an important topic as population and development is not sufficient. And here I am directing my words to the Secretary General of the United Nations. Instead of putting all this money in the peacekeeping operation and leave topics such as population and development, or fighting the narcotic drug and the crimes, or violence against women, migration and human trafficking, all of these issues tackled by the United Nations, they don't have enough success, although they have very great impact on our life, life of all people in all countries, and it's not given enough attention here and now in the United Nations. As it was said, there are 220 million women in the world who need contraceptive, and they don't either know where they are or if they know they don't have the ability to get it. Many women and adolescent girls still die during pregnancy and childbirth. Due to poverty, living in rural and tribal areas, many women are restricted from free access to family planning and other health services. Millions of girls were married before 18, and violence against women continues to be the most pervasive form of human rights violation. For sure, population is not given due attention, but it is a threat to national security, social justice, and an obstacle to women equality and human rights. For the interest of the respective audience here, the right to development was an initiative by the Egyptian delegation in the Commission on Human Rights when it was still a commission in 1977. And myself and Dr. Judge Kimimbai of Senegal, we submitted a resolution recognizing that development is one important human right. At that time, and this is how we both passed the draft resolution, there was great objection to this resolution by several countries, but years later they agreed. They approved what we submitted, Senegal and also the World Conference on Human Rights in Vienna recognized connection between human rights, population, and development, and its program of action affirmed that the right to development is a universal, inalienable right, and an integral part of human rights, where the human person is the central subject of development. Mrs. Mary Robinson, as the High Commissioner on Human Rights, has started her mandate with the right to development. It could also be the reason for her first time a new agenda for family planning in the United Nations in 1969 was the Egyptian age. Therefore, it was normal that Egypt hosted the World Conference on Population and Development in 1990. It is also logical that Egypt will continue to defend the ICPP and support all efforts at the national and international level.